while back I found this old typewriter that belonged to my grandfather. It's been collecting dust for a really long time, and I want to start using it again. It seemed to be working, more or less, but the carriage didn't move like it was supposed to. I did some research online, and if this website has the correct serial numbers, this typewriter is from 1915, more than 100 years ago. I don't know the first thing about typewriters, so I used a few YouTube tutorials to help me understand what to do and how to take it apart. They were super useful, and you can find the links in the description. There is so much dirt and dust. Thank you. This is actually old ink. This bit seemed to be wrong, so I had to force it a bit to readjust it in place.
Thank you.
found this band in the back and had no idea what it was, so I would just set it aside and forgot about it. Turns out it is a vital part of the typewriter that was broken, and fixing it took me a whole afternoon. Vacuuming with my straw vacuum invention was great. That's it. I now have a working 100 years old typewriter that I can use to just type Emily Dickinson's poetry, mostly.